Hello friends, welcome to my kitchen. I'm Rashmi Sharma Pagai and today I'm going to show you how to make a signature Manipuri recipe, that is the yam thongba, and it is best made with country fowl. First of all, in this mixing bowl I shall take 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric, then 1 teaspoon crushed black pepper. All the spices are previously roasted except for the turmeric, and then a little bit of Sichuan pepper, that is 1/4 teaspoon of Sichuan pepper. This I got from Bhutan. And ginger 1 tablespoon and garlic minced 1 1/2 teaspoon. This I'll mix with a little water. And to this I shall also add some chilli flakes and some salt. Later I'll add more salt, but as of now it is about 1/2 teaspoonful. Now I shall mix this and set it aside. The main ingredient is obviously chicken, because this is a chicken recipe. I have taken 1 country fowl and just rubbed a little turmeric and salt, and then 1 tomato quartered, 1 potato quartered. This is 1 large onion sliced. Then these are a few bay leaves, and this is umorok or kuchulokia, and this is our phadigom, that is the local dhania, and this paste that we made earlier, and mustard oil. Let me tell you, this is a very hot recipe, and the use of our phadigom and umorok renders it all the more special. I have lighted my flame, and now I shall pour about 75 ml of mustard oil here into this karhai. It is heated. Now I shall add the bay leaf and the onion and fry till translucent. My onion looks done. Now I shall pour this masala paste. And fry till the oil begins to separate on a very low flame. The masala is well fried and has released its aroma. Now I shall add the potatoes and the chicken. And mix well. I shall fry this on medium flame for about 2 to 3 minutes. The masalas are beginning to release its aroma. Now I shall add the tomato, and I always prefer to add warm water to my curries. This was a tip given to me by my mother. Yes, this is simmering. I just checked the potato, it is cooked. Now I'll add a piece of umorok. It is very hot and I don't want to use much, so I'll just be using 1/4 of a umorok. I would have preferred a fresh one, but since I don't have a fresh one, I'm using the dried one. I also chopped the man dhania, that is the our phadigom, Yes, it's almost done. Now I shall add the our phadigom, that is the man dhaniya or the local coriander, and I shall check salt. Perfect. So my yan thongba is ready to be transferred to a serving bowl. Do make this signature recipe of Manipur and hit the like button if you enjoyed the recipe, and do subscribe to my channel Rashmi Simple Food Delights for more ethnic recipes and for any other recipes which are quick and simple to make. Till we meet next, goodbye.